So we're going to have a little look where we are with the shock waves. I'm going to run through them all from speed to power. So the first one is the boxing cleave with the outside of the knuckle. And it's the same angle that I'm cleaving in with the kinetic cleave, but with the kinetic cleave I'm hitting with the kinetic part. So the boxing cleave. Light snap, kinetic. Deep snap. Rip. And cleave. So the cleave isn't measured. I'm not sure where that stands. But the ripping shockwave is at least 110% more power than the boxing snap. Boxing cleave close. Light snap kinetic. Deep snap kinetic. Rip kinetic.